Hey girls, so today I just wanted to do a really quick outfit of the day. It may look on my camera, the lighting is really bad because it's like raining out on and off all day, but I have to run some errands, which is the perfect thing to do, I think, when it rains. Just, yeah, run errands, go to the gym. Just what my plans are today. So my skin, my face is looking different color than my body. I swear it's not like that in real life, so I'm sorry, I don't know what to do. And maybe it's not, maybe I'll upload it and it'll totally be fine. Who knows? But anyways, I just wanted to do this really quick outfit of the day for you all. My face is just really simple. I have tinted moisturizer. I have Benefit Tervana for blush. On my lids, I just have NYX's Taupe eyeshadow, just kind of blended in. And then in the inner corner, I have L'Oreal's, one of those pressed shadows, Endless something, I don't know, in the color Iced Mocha. Iced Latte. Yeah, I'll list all that stuff down below. My hair is just in a top knot bun that looks kind of crazy because it's raining and I don't really care. I'm going to be putting my pearl earrings in. I just haven't yet. Yeah, so let's go ahead and get down to the rest of the body. First, I'm just going to show you my accessories. I have my phosphor watch on and my little gold bangle that I got from in like a stacking set from Jewelmint. And then I got, which I pay for all my Jewelmint. And then I got this ring, which is also from Jewelmint. And it is the Yabez ring. It just looks like a key. And then my nails are super fun. Don't they kind of look fun? I don't know. Yeah, if you want to see a tutorial on this, I'll link the girl that I watch. But if you want to see me do it, I'll do it. But it's like watercolor flower type things. So yeah, I just had fun doing it. So I don't know. Anyways, and then for my necklace, it's just this green little thing from American Eagle. So let's go ahead and get into the rest of my outfit. Okay, so up top, I just have this kind of green chiffon type. It's not chiffon though, it's like a full t-shirt. And it just kind of cuffs at the sleeves. It's a button up, it's got two little pockets. And I just have it tucked into a pair of white denim shorts and this nice little kind of cognac belt that I got from Forever 21. So this is what it looks like, and I thought it was just kind of bright and fun even though it's kind of dull and yucky out today, but this is what it looks like. And for shoes, I'm just wearing these flats from Target. I got these flats like a while ago and I absolutely love them. I just love leopard and I think they're super cute and they go with anything because they're kind of like a neutral. And yeah, so that is what my shoes look like. And then for my bag, I'll be carrying this. It's from Forever 21. I've had it a little while now. You may have seen it in a haul that I did kind of like 2 months ago probably, but it just looks like this. It's white and has the same cognac detailing as my belt does. So I just thought it was cute. Kind of matchy-matchy, but not super bad. So yeah, I really just like it. Okay, so that is my completed outfit. I hope you girls enjoyed this video. And I will talk to y'all later. Bye!